Health Talk, brought to you by Rapids Regional Medical Center. Their parents refer to them as miracles. How else would you describe them? Babies born without pulse or heartbeat after a perfectly healthy, perfectly normal pregnancy, who recover with little or no problems. And it's all thanks to whole body cooling therapy, available locally only at Rapids Women's and Children's Hospital.
Whole body cooling uses a special cooling pad that is placed under the baby's, This treatment has been shown to prevent severe neurological disability and death in 1 out of 7 babies who are treated with this condition.
The technology involves a hot water bottle type blanket attached to an automated cooling system.
So this treatment has been around since 2005 when the initial research was published. And it has become now a standard of care. We at Rapids Regional Medical Center are the first hospital in central Louisiana to offer this treatment.
Though the treatment can carry with it a few side effects, this treatment is sometimes the only hope these families have.
So our NICU team is really excited about the prospects that this treatment has on the future of the babies affected with encephalopathy.
For more information about the whole body cooling therapy, call 769-3135.